They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Another one falls. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Ambushed by foul invention. Decimated. located. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Vigor is restored. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Momentary abatement. Exposed to a killing blow. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. This expedition at least promises success. In Radiance, may we find victory. The end approaches. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Executed with impunity. Back to the pit. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken. Ponderance of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering.